Welcome to Ham Manor. This is your local, pretty much, or your family local at least.
Yeah.
So Lucy, can you give us an introduction as to who you are, what you do, and what your handicap is, please?
Well, I am a golfer and a content creator. I started out playing golf when I was 10 and played competitively, but now I'm more on the media side and enjoy doing that as well.
So golf, sort of on a whole, obviously it's been a big part of your life. Talk to me a little bit about that sort of that love for golf that you have, I guess. Is it an escape from sort of like, because you live in London, escape from the city? Is it just sort of, talk me through it?
Yeah, I mean, I think now that I'm not playing as competitively, I'm more enjoying being out in the nature and just enjoying how inclusive golf is. And yeah, I just love it, playing every day and yeah.
Can you tell me a little about sort of who got you into golf, or what the occasion was when you first started playing?
Well, my granddad got me into golf. He got me lessons and I just fell in love with it from there. And yeah, it's just been amazing for my life and amazing journey.
You've been playing golf pretty much your whole life. Can you tell me about one of your favourite memories of golf, please?
Well, my favourite memory of golf was probably playing collegiate golf in Florida and then California. And it was just so great because golf is such an individual sport. It was so nice to be a part of a team environment and it was so much fun. So many great memories from that.
So we're here with the Stewart Golf Q Follow. Tell us, how did you find out about Stewart Golf? How did you hear about us?
I saw you in my feed and then I clicked on you guys. I slid in the DMs and I just had to try your golf carts out because they look awesome. So, and they are, so.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. What was your first impression? Obviously, we sent you a Q Follow. What was your first impression when it first turned up?
Well, I was a bit nervous at first, what would happen if it would actually follow me and I would be able to control it, but it was super easy, picked it up super quickly. And yeah, so it's foolproof. If I can do it, anyone can do it.
That's awesome. But let's talk about follow, shall we? First time you click that green follow button,
yeah.
How did that feel?
It felt so good. It felt like I had freedom. I didn't have to worry about pushing a cart or lugging something on my back. And yeah, it's just, you can finally just focus on the golf course and your game and yeah, easy.
Amazing. I mean, that's what we think as well. For people who haven't used Follow, can you describe the function of it? How does it work actually out on the golf course?
Well, it's really simple. You just press the green Follow button, you put it in your back pocket, and you literally just walk off. It's like having a caddy following you around. Super easy.
And for the average golfer, such as myself, how do you think that having something like this could impact them on a sort of day-to-day basis with their golf?
Yeah, well, it just saves physical energy, mental energy. Definitely will take shots off your game. And it's just more time to enjoy your round instead of lugging around a bag.
Hello. Amy! It's me! Amy! Hello. Oh.
Sorry.
Evie, Belsy.
Sorry, they look scarier than they are.
It's okay.
So I think I got a little bit too overconfident and tried to go on that little bridge with the follow mode. So I learned my lesson. When it's tight space, just use the manual mode. Much safer.